Jensen, and it's coming back off him, and it's in! Weaver was off his line. It's a freak goal, but it's four for Charlton. Klaus Jensen, what he deserves to get on the score sheet for his industry and his work rate. No wonder he's smiling. He can't believe his luck. It cannon back from the defender's clearance, and Weaver didn't have a prayer.
Klaus Jensen. It is a game again. Immaculately placed by Klaus Jensen, who for the second time in 3 years scores memorably at Highbury. Couldn't have been more perfect.
The cue forming. Riderson runs over it. Jensen hits it! And hits it so well. No chance for Oakes, the goalkeeper. An absolute pearler from the boot of Klaus Jensen. Quarter of an hour gone. Wolves nil, Charlton 2. Holland. Went Riderson. This is Jensen! Surely wins it for Charlton. There's no fairy tale for Brad Friedel. Another twist in a game of so many tales. What a finale we've witnessed.
Here from Johansson, and it comes to Jensen, who's tried to chip the keeper and has done so and found the net. And astonishingly, Charlton are 3-1 in front.
Well, there's been some bizarre goals here this afternoon, but that was absolutely brilliant. Really was from Klaus Jensen. There was a lot of biting going on around Patrick Vieira's feet. Some sloppy throw, really, from Ashley Cole. But just look how hard Charlton worked to try and get this ball back. Johansson it was, and then Jensen's got nothing on other than that. And he really does deliver it with absolute superb execution. Remember Glenn Hoddle scoring one very similar number of years ago.